Yo, what is up, you guys? So it seems that there's some new tournament key players in the game, which kind of looks pretty interesting to me. Oh, it's a chess promo. So there's bishop packs, king packs, knight pack, rook pack, key players bundle, key players pack, and there's a $9.99 special pack. So, oh, those are actually some really, really, really nice cards. So I believe this is like the team of the tournament kind of thing. Like they are only adding the players who are playing well in the World Cup right now, I guess. Yeah, guys, I'm back. I don't even know why I went away, but that's not the purpose of this video. So here we are. This Kylian Mbappe would be definitely a lovely card to get, but these players are untradeable, so that's something to think about before you decide to, you know, just go for these packs and stuff. So let's open our first one. We get a pawn point, and I believe we are gonna get a guaranteed elite player in the end, which is pretty nice. So, oh, we get Jerome Boateng. Nice. Okay, I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, so this particular promo, I don't know how exciting it's gonna be, but also it lasts only till the 17th of July, so 3 more days. So I mean, it's definitely something good, you know, getting us new stuff in the game again and again. Let me just check out Boateng's price. If he is, you know, something worth selling, because I don't want to keep him. I really don't need to keep him in there in my club. So looks like we can sell him off for a 1.4 mil or something, but we're just gonna stay safe, you know, sell it off, because as you can see, we are spending a lot of money on this, like a lot of coins on this particular pack. So we want returns. And guys, yeah, I just came back from, I recorded another video first. I recorded my team of the season, World Cup icons video, and then I came back here, and we are gonna go and open the second and third pack as well, because now I have some coins. I sold off some players and stuff, you know, took me some time, but I wanted to feel secure. I don't want to go below the 10 million coins mark. So let's go open the third pack and the second pack for us right now, and let's hope we get something like a king point or like a bishop point or something, because those actually give you higher rated players. So okay, we get a pawn point again. That's sad, but we're gonna look forward to the elite player, who's gonna be Howidis. Oh, like how ED's pack so bad, you know. That was a very bad one. Anyway, let's get back into the third pack that we are gonna go and open right now and hope to get ourselves something. Oh my god, don't tell me it's gonna shut down. Don't tell me the game is gonna crash. I hate when this happens. At least if you're gonna crash, bloody crash. Or oh, we are getting the player pack. Okay, so we do get, oh man, it's a pawn point again. That's the worst thing you can pull, but that still is good. You open three packs, and let's get the elite player first. Okay, never mind. So you open three packs and you get a guaranteed player at least. So if you get three pawn points, which is in fact the worst ones, you do get a 87 plus, I believe. So we're gonna check that out right now. Get the player that we can. Rook pack. Knight pack needs 5 points, which we don't have, so we're gonna use this. There's Isco, Schmeichel, Cavani, Inouye, Granqvist, and there's one more player who I didn't notice, in fact, but there's 6 total options out there. I just hope I pull like Isco. Granqvist isn't something I really want. Inouye also. Maybe Schmeichel, actually. Schmeichel or Isco would be good. Who do we get? Oh, Yerry Mina. It's still a player, but I spent like 4.5 million coins on getting this card. Not really worth it in my opinion. But then again, man, my luck is totally different from your luck, so you should try it. You know, it's something to add a little spice in the game, you know, make it exciting, make it more, let's say, unpredictable. So we just got a player, not the best ones for sure. I mean, that's probably the worst you could have gotten, but At least it's a position that I use, so that's good. We're gonna keep him for later, maybe use him as XP or something. I really don't know, but yeah guys, that's been it for today. Tell me down below what you got if you opened these packs, or tell me why you didn't open them.